What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? How y'all feeling out there, my people? Oh man, I miss you guys. Wow. Feel like it's been a long, long time for me since I put out some content. Probably hasn't even been a week. It probably been a week. But trust to me, feels like forever. Man, I hope you guys are doing wonderful. For real, I really do. You know, life comes at us, man, at all angles. So, you know, I just been going through regular life stuff. You know what I mean? Unfortunate things, you know, that, you know, unfortunately we have to deal with in life, man. Like, you know, that's death, you know, sickness. You know, it's just a lot of that going on right now, but we staying strong. Everybody's doing good. My family's doing good. You know, just trying to get back to getting busy, man. Getting back to getting busy. You know, I appreciate you guys. Thank you. If you're not already, subscribe to the channel, please. Do that for me one time. Yes, yes, yes. Hit that. Ain't nothing change, man. Nothing change. Don't you touch that like button. Don't you like it until you like it. Hopefully you'll like it, man. This one has been blowing up crazy. This one has been blowing up crazy, and I haven't been able to listen to it because I wanted to wait until I did my reaction. So I haven't heard this shit yet. And, oh, one thing I want to do, man, shout out to all everybody that watches. Shout out all my supporters, subscribers. You know, I call y'all my family, whether you've been with from the beginning or you just knew. It doesn't matter. I appreciate all the love. And I want to give a big super shout out to Jennifer Winslow. Yes, thank you, sweetheart. I would like to thank you for the donation. It is much, much appreciate it. I hope everything is going well with you, and I thank you for that, Jennifer. Thank you for that. And yeah, man, you know, I love y'all, man. I love my family, I love my subs, love my supporters, man. You know, this is real love, man, coming from me. This is real love. I try to reciprocate it back, you know what I'm saying? Show you guys that I really care and I really like doing this shit. So yo, this one right here is hot. I ain't even going, you know, I don't want to take too much time. This one right here is hot. So let's see how hot this one is. We already know it not. Come on, man. We hip hop heads, man. We know what's going on.
Respectfully. Bucket on low like Eric and Parrish. Closed casket flow, all you niggas get deaded. They don't give you one single rose while you can smell it, so I pick from my own garden. Wanna go out in my garden like Godfather. Grandkids in a rock while I got over the block trauma. Yeah. So what you saying, nigga, you gots to chill. Thinking you the truth, really you not for real. EPMD. Back to back with it, the now hardest shit of the year.
Remix. EPMD.
That's fire. That's fire. You know what Nas do, man. He rapped that poetry, man. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to give him his flowers. That's why he pick out his own garden. And then he name it EPMD songs. EPMD, as y'all know, because I'm a 90s baby. I grew up in the 90s, born in 80. So EPMD, obviously, that was like my first favorite rap group right there. EPMD. Eric in Paris. That was my, you got to chill and all that, man. I mean, yo, back then, they was it. And then being from New Jersey, you know, he ended up signing a Redman and putting Redman down. That, yo, I used to love them dudes, but let's get back to Nas and these lyrics.
Back in business. Ain't nobody fucking with us. Come to your senses. He's the second coming to guard, something to witness. Piece of shit flying your head like Mike Pence's. We in the trenches. I'm mad. Better yet, I'm on a rampage. But people can't even get minimum wage. Fuck a stimulus. Give me some interest. Give me a loan. Give me a home. Give me that land you owe me so I can roam. So when you trespass, blind, one in your dome.
best wishes, ghost him like he tied me.
Ain't worried about nothing, cause his squad behind me.
EPMD, we back in business. I visualize what it is, not what it isn't. We at the mafia table next to the kitchen. Eating Michelin star, counting a million. Done. I let it go for the family meetings at Code in Miami. Them wine bottles on Maggie extra large. Sign up for my masterclass Escobar. Feet up in Met Stadium at my restaurant. Tied in from AZ to Davies. You know my thoughts get crazy. My teachers, they could.
Woo! Who did this beat? Because you know, Eric from EPMD, you know, he made beats. He's a producer too. So who did this beat? Woo! I like how that beat switch up. Nah, it's just. Yo, EPMD, Eric and Paris, I see what y'all did on that back and forth right there. That is fire. Keep going, Nas.
And Grammy, I know some Haitians in Dade County. Got choppers in Haiti. She booked a flight to Colombia. Made her body amazing. Just to post it on Tumblr. This said, fuck up the summer shit. I don't care what you coming with me. And Hit-Boy running shit. Big gold rope chains, but they flood.
Oh, Hit-Boy. Shout out to you, Hit-Boy. Hit-Boy made this beat. Ooh, Hit-Boy got hits, too. That's why they call him Hit-Boy. This beat is fire. Nas is killing it. Shout out to Florida. I hear you, Nas.
Now, yeah. Pull up with the ghost like a haunted house. She getting scary blood on my hands like Carrie. Might walk through a cemetery to see where hip hop is buried. I said it was dead, but the fake is death like Machiavelli. You see letters in red splatter, look like sauce and spaghetti.
Yeah, ready?
EPMD, we're back in business. What? Living in cramped conditions, we'll give you ammunition. Stock those shelves, I got those shelves like Taco Bell. And I'm not gonna fail, I got no wealth like Christmas. You don't wanna make the claws come out, nah. Y'all should call yourself Santa. Cause none of y'all are real, nah. Not a single one, like what? Like a dollar bill, yeah. It's like your bitch in the pellet court, she's on a pill. Ooh. We got a bond and shield, never bail on me, bail. Not even out of jail, EPMD, for me.
I mean, are we really surprised at how Eminem was gonna rap over this? Did we think he was going to take the chill, fall back style like Nas and EPMD? Or did we think he was going to come on it? Pause. Like M would come on it. Pause. Huh? Is he rapping on this like we know he would? Yo, but this stuff that he be saying be so intricate and meaningful most of the time. Like, oh, man. Oh, M.
I got some chill, just a lot of squirrel. Lady, my paper's so crazy, I just tossed a mill out the window with my mobile on the fucking freeway on the way here. Like Rudolph and his homies when they're pulling the sleigh. Yeah, that's a lot of bucks flying when I'm making it rain, dear. Green on me, but no weed, shorty, just these, darling. A pocket full of pills, some are Tylenol, threes, Holly's with three, Molly. So sorry, which reminds me of rap, summer remind me my theme song. Me and Pete always used to play that shit on repeat all day, so please call me Big Daddy. Plus, I got the cane and lean on me. MCs, I'm eating you. B-I-T-C-H is like tortilla chips. Me, I'm free of debt. Yeah, green is on Chia Pet. This is the effects of my old neighborhood. Misery index, poverty. It is peak OCD and PTS.
You better stop. Stop that shit right now, M. We know, man. We know. And fuck the fast flow. He did fall back on this. He is rapping calm. That's scary. Like that. We know, M. We know. You're fucking incredible. We know. Shit. Why is he showing off like that? You do know you're rapping with legends, right? Don't be showing off, boy. You better let them shine. You better let your elders shine. You coming in stealing a damn show like that. And you should be ashamed of yourself. You're not supposed to be this good. Damn it. That boy great.
Daddy. Plus I got the cane and lean on me. Yeah. MCs, I'm eating you. B-I-T-C-H is like tortilla chips. Me, I'm free of debt. G-I green is on Chia Pet. This is the effects of my old neighborhood. Misery index, poverty. It is peak OCD and PTSD. I guess R.I.P. out to DMX. These are we and Nipsey XC and Prince Marky DMF. Do my hit 50 via text. Told him that I love him because I don't even know when I'm going to see him next. Nah. Tomorrow could be a death. Yeah, and this shit ain't for the faint because the brains of the train kill the danger deranged. And I drank all the day. Pull the blank on the paper. The wait till the pace. Fill the pace. Fill the shame. For the strength of a pain. Fill the drink. I just pray for the day when I'm able to say that I'm placed with the greats and my names with the Canes and the Waynes and the Jays and the Drays and the Yays and the Drakes and the J-Dillas, J-Dillas, Cool J's and the Ra's and Amaze and his Nas's and praise to the gods and a shout to the golden age of hip hop and the name of the song is
EPMD. We back in business. I visualize what it is, not what it is.
Why? I don't know what just happened. I was ending the damn song anyway, because M, why? Look at my glasses. That's from you rapping, dog. You need to cut this shit out, Eminem. Marshall. Who taught you how to rap like that? You got the cheat code. And you won't give it to nobody else. You got the fucking cheat code, Marshall, and you won't give it up? Damn, man. We already knew. This Eminem is the fucking best, man. I got to go, man. I love y'all for rocking with me. Subscribe to the channel if you ain't already subscribed. You can now hit that like button. This song is fire. This song is crazy. Eminem, I got to go back and listen. Yo. See y'all on the next one.